For CXC CSEC multiple choice examinations, questions 7 to 10 are based on the topic number theory. In this video, we'll go through the questions from one past paper. To get the most out of this video, pause the video here and resume when you have an answer for each one. Give it your best shot, and if you really cannot work out any, then narrow it down and guess. There is no penalty in this exam for wrong answers, so always choose an answer to each question, even if that means guessing. Last chance to pause the video. I am going to show the working in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, let's go. Number 7. The first three common multiples of 3, 4, and 6 are. In multiple choice questions, you are always in a time crunch, and lists of multiples are infinite. That is, they go on forever. A quick look at the answers show that 36 is the largest number in the answers, so we use that clue to know where to stop in our calculations. The multiples of 3 are 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27, 30, 33, 36, and so on. We'll stop at 36 because that's what we're using in this question. The multiples of 4 are 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24, 28, 32, 36, and so on. We see that the only common multiples of 3 and 4 are 12, 24, 36. So the only possible answer is A. I suppose some of you students may be alarmed by this. We didn't look at the multiples of 6, but you can quickly check that 12, 24, and 36 are also multiples of 6. Conversely, you may recognize that 6 is a multiple of 3. Thus, all multiples of 6 are multiples of 3. I created a separate video that discusses this, and the link is in the description below. With this knowledge, we can use 4 and 6 only. The multiples of 4 are 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24, 28, 32, 36, and so on. And the multiples of 6 are 6, 12, 18, 24, 30, 36, and so on. And here we see the common multiples are 12, 24, and 36. And we will arrive at the same answer, A. Alternatively, the LCM of 3, 4, and 6 is 12. So LCM of 3, 4, and 6 start with 2. 2 cannot go into 3 exactly. So we put back the 3. 2 into 4, 2. 2 into 6, 3. We use 2 again. 2 cannot go into 3 exactly. 2 into 2 is 1. 2 into 3. Cannot go into it exactly, so put out the 3. Then we use 3. 3 into 3 is 1. 3 into 1, 1. 3 into 3, 1. 2 multiplied by 2 is 4. 4 multiplied by 3 is equal to 12. If the lowest common multiple is 12, then the other common multiples has to be larger. Thus, the only possible answer is A. Number 8. The number 301 can be written as A, 3 multiplied by 10 squared plus 1, B, 3 multiplied by 10 cubed plus 1, C, 3 multiplied by 10 squared plus 1 multiplied by 10, or D, 3 multiplied by 10 cubed plus 1 multiplied by 10. 301 is 300 plus 0 tens plus 1, which is the same as 3 multiplied by 100 plus 0 multiplied by 10 plus 1 multiplied by 1. Writing and omitting the zeros, because 0 multiplied by 10 is equal to 0, is 3 multiplied by 100 plus 1 multiplied by 1 is 1. Which answer is same as 3 multiplied by 100 plus 1? We know that 10 squared is the same as 100, so this is the same as 3 multiplied by 10 squared plus 1. So that answer is A. I answered questions 9 and 10 in a previous video. See the link below if you want to see the working. The answers to 9 and 10 are C and D respectively. As always, my name is Mr. Dube. See you in the next video.